Okay, people, it's Mikko from Finland, and right now I'm in my hotel room. Yee-hoo. And just leaving, and I have my second training day today, and I decide that before I leave and doing my job, I will tell you a small story what I did yesterday and what I will to do today, because there is maybe a couple of new stories and sentences coming up, and I need some English practicing. But yesterday went well. That was very nice training day. There was like a little bit over 10 people, 10 people's group, and we developed sales and teamwork together and double check it, all the important things, and everything went well. After that, this is like a nice story. This group what I trained, there was one nice young man, and I asked people during this training day, I like this, that I will give you a book, my new upcoming book, to somebody who will go to ice swimming with me after this training day. And one guy, he said that okay, I'm ready, and I give that book to this man, and we went swimming after training day, and that was very nice. And I also made some sports, cross trainer, before the swimming, and then we went swimming this Tuira beach, and it's quite near Oulu center, and that was very nice experience. And I think that this man who is not like a pro ice swimmer, I think that he liked it too. And it's nice that this man, he lives quite near this Tuira beach, so I hope that he will get a new hobby, and he will buy like a season ticket, and he can go to swim and use this like a warm small box where they can change the clothes, like a pukukoppi. I don't know what is a pukukoppi in English. I have to check it. And then I went to eat some nice burger with goat cheese, this Kakkurin katu. It's all street quite near this my hotel area. And then I slept quite well, and that's all. Now I'm here. This Radisson Blue Hotel in Oulu is very good. There is a good custom service and very nice breakfast, and there is a nice sports center where you can, you know, train, and you don't have to pay nothing. So if you are going to Oulu, I recommend that you will stay in Radisson Blue. This is quite old hotel, so it's not like so special rooms or something, but I like more that service and all that stuff is good, and this is my opinion. But now I'm going, and I have like a very good energy because I slept so well, like maybe eight and a half hours, so I'm ready, and I hope that you are ready too. And I have also one learning tip today, because now I have something like meaningful what I want to tell you. It's like this, when you have like this feeling that you are ready to succeed, and this is quite important when you do your work or your studies, And if you have like some special days coming up, you have to, you know, feel like you are ready and you can succeed. And what it means to be ready, it's like you have good sleep, good food, good energy, good sports, and then you are like ready, and your self confidence is fine. So I think it's more very important like strategy when I think my job also. But that's all, folks. I think this video is quite good because there is a couple of new stories, couple of difficult words. I have to check what is a pukukoppi in English, and keep going on and more practicing, people. I'm heading like my goal, so my 100 videos, it's like there on the corner, because I have like 5 or 6 videos and that's all. But I will continue because you guys like to check my videos, you all guys who are there. Bye bye. But see you soon. Have a nice day or have a nice evening. I don't know where you are right now. And keep on going and practicing more. Bye bye.